School, and welcome to the Crow's Nest.
I'm Liddy.
And I'm Kenna, and today is Thursday, December 5th, 2019.
At this time, let us pause for a moment of silence.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Our message for today is about being courteous.
When you're entering a building or a room, hold the door open for the person directly behind you. Good manners are infectious, and you'll influence others to be courteous as well.
Let's make this world a better place, holding the door open. When you're entering or exiting a store, the right thing to do is hold the door open. If anyone is within 10 feet of that door, hold it open. Now, I know some people are like, well, I hold the door open all the time, and they just walk through and they don't thank me for it. What kind of entitlement does that person have? You're not doing it for the thank you. You're doing it so that everyone has a nicer place to live. That's all. So, next time that you're going in around at the store, please hold the door open. And if that person goes through and doesn't say thank you, and you find that you need to shout at them, you're welcome, maybe don't go to the store at all. So please, hold the door open, smile, and let's try to make this a nicer place. Thank you. Bye.
For lunch today, our meal will be chicken noodle soup with crackers or grilled cheese, broccoli, corn, and an apple, or you can choose a pepperoni pocket or a grilled chicken salad.
The Junior Honor Society is sponsoring a canned food drive for Christmas for the needy in our community. All JHS members should bring 5 cans to contribute by tomorrow, December 6th. You will need to pick up a field trip form from Ms. Peoples and return it by Monday in order to go Angel Tree shopping at Walmart on Tuesday. All other WMS students are encouraged to bring canned and boxed food. No glass, please, to the library by December 11th. Give to help others this holiday season.
The Crow's Nest would like to wish a very happy birthday today to Emily Ernest and William Duncan. Enjoy your special day.
Best of you from the Crow's Nest. Have an awesome Thursday.
We'll be right back.